Let's talk about Billy Idol. It might have been my first wet dream.
Oh, but, this is me both, honey.
Okay. Start from the beginning. Billy Idol.
So I worked at this club called the Cat Club in New York. When I first auditioned for it, I went in and there was this like crazy looking English dancer girl with like wild red hair, punk rocker. And so I did my piece and she said, great, you're hired. We have to go try on costumes. I need you to start tonight. And I look down and she's got a whole thing of record albums. And on the top is Billy Idol's Rebel Yell.
Mm.
And I said, oh my God, I love this record so much. And she goes, that's my boyfriend. That's who we're going to see. The costumes were there.
And Billy Idol.
And Billy Idol, whatever. So we go in and I lock eyes with him. And again, I like have this moment of like, oh, this is not good. Because I just met his girlfriend who just hired me. And
oh, because you had a...
Yeah.
Was photographing him. Was he wearing a shirt?
He was not wearing a shirt. He was like in leather pants and the boots. And so we go in, we try on the costumes that are like these leopard skin bustiers, and we come out and he's like, ah, yeah, it's great.
And she's a 19-year-old Amish girl from...
I was a total Amish
girl. It's so weird. I mean, she really came out in the Cat Club.
It's so true.
Meow.
So I worked with his girlfriend and we all ran around together. And his hairdresser became my roommate. So we all worked together, and a couple
months... Tangled web.
Yeah.
It was a very tangled web.
But your hair's gonna look great.
But my hair always looked good. So we did Flesh for Fantasy, one of his videos, and I realized that there was like an attraction between us. So then I go to Japan and I do a movie. My girlfriend, we're in our hotel room, and she calls me and she's like, don't you know Billy Idol from New York? And I go, yeah. She goes, I'm sitting in a club and he's here. And
yes.
In the taxi, we're on our way, you know, and then we had a little thing.
What kind of a thing?
So we had a little fling.
So the two of you were alone for a night?
Yes. Then I go back to New York, and then I pretend that as if this didn't happen, and we're still running around together.
It's Japan.
It's Japan. What happens in Japan, apparently, stays in Japan.
Yes!
Six, seven, eight.